Yo, welcome back to Fun Guys, where we play anything fun under the sun. And today, we're going to be unboxing the brand new set from Yugioh OCG, Blazing Vortex. And so from reading this set, we'll be expecting some new support for the Arm Dragon, not really archetype, but the Arm Dragon cards. Arm Dragon Thunder. And we're going to be getting a reprint of the original Arm Dragon himself. And that would be going for quite a lot of money. So that's what we're going to try to pull today. And there's a new archetype security force, which is okay, I guess. They're probably one or two boss monsters away from being awesome. And I felt that the mechanic that this new archetype brings is really interesting in the game of Yu-Gi-Oh! Because before that, card placement where you summon your monsters wasn't really that much emphasized before the linked era. So now, with this new sort of interesting mechanic, I feel that it has the potential to be fun, but just that not as good. So another card that we'll be trying to pull is the Hollow Kurnugias. Yeah. So she's many people say that she's not a really good play, not a really good card because it costs too much to use its effects, but we'll see how the meta goes out. But today we're just going to open up the box. So yeah, here we go. Okay, Blazing Vortex. And there's also a new pot card that we are looking to pull. What's the name of this pot? Pot of Disparity. So that's also one of the cards that we are trying to pull today. Typically pot cards are the new pot cards are more are all quite meta relevant, and people have been going all crazy about the last few ones. So we'll try to pull a pot of Disparity today as well. Okay, there we go. And this is the extra pack where we'll hopefully pull the new reprint Prismatic Secret of the Arm Dragon. Okay, set this aside first and good luck, have fun. Okay, so this is the first half. Here we go. Exciting times, exciting times. Okay. Ooh, what is this? Okay. Alright, so this is the new Constellar card. New Constellar support after so long. Yep. It's a rare. For all the videos that I've seen, like analyzing all the effects, most people are quite underwhelmed by this set. But we'll see how it turns out in the meta soon. Okay. Oh, here we go. This is our first foil. It's a Synchro. Okay, 44. Who's this guy? 44. Fable and Wrath. Okay. Not bad. It's a new support for Fable. And here we go. There's a rare Pendulum card. I've not really played the Pendulum on Era, so I don't know. I stopped at the Axis Era because Pendulums were too crazy. They summoned too many monsters too quickly, and it was like, what's going on? Alright, so this is the new Security Force. So Security Force has a quite a fun mechanic, but we'll see how it turns out, yeah? So Security Force, put aside. Oh, what is this? Some water support. Them rocking out in a band. Quite interesting. Okay. And here we go, this is another foil. Shuang Tian, what is Shuang Tian? Let me see. What's your number? 41. 41, your dual avatar empowered Yugioh. Okay. It's a fusion. Cool. So we'll see how much of a security force deck you can pull out of one box. So you can gauge yourself how much you want to play. Yeah, another S-Force. Oh, here we go. Okay, this is a... I don't know who is this man. Parametaphors, alright, metaphor support. New metaphor support, quite cool. New support for the Pendulum series. However, the Pendulum, I think they only can be summoned in the extra monster zone, right? So, I don't see what's the point of playing Pendulums now. Oh, this pack is really hard to open. I feel something in the back. Okay, EMR. Alright. Okay. Another S-Force card. I think. Yeah. I don't know, I've not studied the effects that much yet. To tell you what is good or what's not. Just here to show you what's in the box. Okay. Alright, cool. A lot of the S-Force cards are rare. That might be a problem if you want to form a deck. You might have to buy multiples. Alright, so here's the new Arm Dragon Thunder, level 3. Very cute. New Arm Dragon spell support. Arm Dragon Trap. And Arm Dragon level 5. Okay, let me just gather all the little Arm Dragons so I can show you how many you would get in the box. Okay, Arm Dragon goes here. That's all the card goes here. And we might want to pull the cover card, which is I think the level 7. And it's also the white Arm Dragon white. As far as Angela. Okay. Here we go. More pendulums. I think these are all metaphors. Yeah. I remember metaphors to be quite a good deck to play last time. When pendulums were crazy. Let me know in the comments below which archetype are you most looking forward to in this pack? Is it the metaphor support? Is it the coming back of the Arm Dragon, or is it the new S-Force? Alright, we've got three of these already. And ooh, there we go! The cover card of this set, level 10, Arm Dragon Thunder. Alright, ultra rare. Awesome. I always try to get the cover card of the box. You know, at least if you don't put anything good, right, you just get the main guy of the set. Yeah, alright, awesome. Okay, so that's like one down. At least this opening meant something to me, you know. not like the previous box. Alright, this is the new S-Force quick play spell. Oh! Secret rare! Okay, so I already have this guy. I think this is not a very good foil to get. Fable. New Fable support. Secret rare. Okay. Alright. And then New Fable had a new support in this set. Okay, so this is the new Evil Twin support, Life Twin. You know, life is evil, flipped backwards. So it's quite cool. I love the artwork on here. Alright, this is a S-Force field spell. Final pack of the half. First half, okay. I'm dragon level 3. Oh, okay. So I think this is a. These are Chinese inspired characters, generals and stuff like that. So let me see who is this. 25. And this is Lu Feng, yeah. So quite interesting, its effect, it can it will choose which side you want to be depending on who has the highest attack monster. So it speaks a lot of China and yeah, its characters. Interesting. And this half has so many foils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them. What? 7.5? So the other half would have only like 3 or 4 foils. And of course we're hoping to pull a prismatic secret rare. Any prismatic secret rare would be good. Okay. Knockout duo. And oh! And we have a foil. Okay, this guy looks intense. It's a dark type. Okay, who is he? 42. I think it's pretty good. 1 euros. Dream Mirror. Okay, Dream Mirror archetype. Yeah, this guy looks pretty intense. Really intense. Cool art, man. Alright. Got a lot of the S-Force quick spells, but not a lot of the monsters because they are mostly rare. A lot of them are rare. A lot of the good ones are rare. Alright, and then level 5. So here right now it's raining cats and dogs. There's supposed to be a ranking today. I don't know how they're gonna play. And next. And happy Halloween to everyone who celebrates Halloween today. It's 31st of October. Alright, S-Force. It's intense. All right. All okay. I think I got three of this dude already. Not too bad. S-Force Field Spell. Ooh, and here we go. We have a Synchro. Who is this? In which Diamond Bell? Okay, I heard Diamond Bell is really, really good. But it's only ultimate. It's only ultra rare here. So Diamond Bell, let me see what it's like. One tuner, non-tuner wind monster. Okay, cool. Sorry if I don't know the names of the cards. It's a new set, and I don't read Japanese, so. Alright. Oh, okay. A new. I don't know what this card is. Springer's Watch. Okay. Add one bus desert. Go gondola to your hand. Okay. So it's a bus desert support. Cool. Right. No, it's a spree gun support. I think this is a, like, you know, looks like a heart of a robot looking through. See, you can see the robot down here. You can see it recognizing faces. Pretty cool. I think that's all the foils we can draw from the box. But never say never, never give up hope. Believe in the heart of the cards. Ooh, oh, right! Okay, we drew the girl, but not in a holo, sadly. But yeah, we drew her. What number is she? 15. Alright, what's her name? Let's get a full introduction to her. Kurnugias, okay. Yep. Awesome. How much is she going for now? Let me see. $10. Okay. Cool. It's a $10 card. She has quite a lot of utility. You can link summon with one of your opponent's monster. So that's a pretty good way of monster removal. However, it costs 3, 4 effect monsters. One of them can be from your opponent. So not bad. We'll see how it goes after this set comes out and people get to play with them. Yeah. We'll see how the price fluctuates lah. And I think that's all the foils we have in this box. If I'm not wrong. Oh, okay. Nope. And we are still missing a. We're still lacking a. Ultimate rare. Did I miss it? Okay, we'll see later. I'm missing an ultimate rare. And hopefully a prismatic. A new Wind Dragon. I think this is Dragunity, right? 45. I'm just checking the names. I'm like, yes, Dragunity Knight. It's a new Dragunity support after so long. Okay. Hopefully, we have our ultimate rare. Here. Nope. Last pack of the box. No ultimate. Interesting. Thought it was guaranteed. Oh well. Oh, Alright, that's all we have, folks. Oh, wait. So, I didn't get an ultimate rare in this box. Oh, did I miss it? Because I'm looking through the camera, so I can't really tell. So these are our foils before opening the pack of hope and the pack of destiny. Alright, before opening this, let's see our foils. I think this is the best one that we got so far. Okay. Springer support. Is this the ultimate? Oh, I guess this is the ultimate. Oh my gosh, it's so hard to see. Okay, so this vintage diamond belt is the ultimate. I'm so sorry. Oh gosh. Okay, how much is this? $5. Okay, oh, it's so hard to see though. It's so hard to see that the white is actually textured. Yeah. Okay. Yep, so we got our ultimate here. Lu Feng, the new Life Twin, and our cover card level 10, our secret rare, Fabled, and another one, super rare, and our Metaphors, new Metaphors card. Okay, so what we want to pull is the Armed Dragon level 10 original reprint. That's pretty much the most valuable, and this one, my prismatic, also quite amount of money. Okay, so blue border or brown border? Here we go. Oh! Okay. And here we go. Have another one of these dudes. I don't know what it is. 22. Oniros, I have no idea how to pronounce that name. The Dream Mirror Freaking. And that's it for this unboxing. Be sure to subscribe, like and share, and we'll see you next time.